Hey, what's up, YouTubers? Today I want to introduce you my new machine. It's a CNC router / extrusion screw maker in its new version. So what I've used here, as I told you before, I'm going to use linear guides for all three axes, which makes it much more accurate than the old version, much more accuracy. So I use the same stepper motors. Each of them are 2 amp per phase, which brings us, it's something like 2 newton meter, 2.1 newton meter, which is quite good. They are quite strong. It's more than enough for the application I'm gonna use. The rotary axis is gonna be attached one of these sides. Probably I will move these linear guides a little bit to the left, so I have enough space for the rotary axis, and it will give me a chance to cut the screws up to 200 millimeters or 8 inches. I use the same spindle, 500 watt. I think it's enough for my needs. And the reason I changed my plan a little bit, because I am planning to cut some aluminum parts here, because as I told you, I am starting to make my extrusion molding machine, and it requires a lot of precision. You can't just cut it with manual hand tools. It will be a very hard job. As I told you, it requires a lot of precision. As a demonstration, I wrote a little bit small code just to let you know how it works. It's very, very smooth. The next video I'm planning to show you the test of alignments, means the levels, how parallel the Z-axis. I'm gonna use this dial gauge. It's a simple Chinese dial gauge, but it's good enough for this purpose. So, take a look. As I told you, I made a small demonstration. So that's it for today. I will keep you updated. In a couple of days, as I told you, I'm going to make accuracy test for all three axes, and I will share it with you. Thanks for watching. Thank you.